Representing my country is very special. I mean, it's the result of a lot of hard work and the end goal of a dream.
I've got the Olympic rings tattooed on me and I'm not far away from getting the Southern Cross.
To say that I played for Australia, I think I'll cherish forever.
There's great expectation for me to go out and fly the Australian flag for my country.